exception and was withdrawn to the EFA after the initial test happened.
This I can move on to some research we did in the secondary schools 2 or 3 years ago about the gap, the attainment gap, compared to the disadvantages of the school. On Wirral, it's much wider difficulty in terms of school people finally start to see the gap. It exists at all these stages, but it gets wider all the time. And obviously, like what have we done, chance